I just pulled up here on 465. Looks like there's like three or four vehicles with flat tires from something causing a bunch of flats, but see if we can get a good video of this. How's it going, guys?
Ben, are we glad to see you?
Well, let's see if we can get you going. I'm trying to shoot a video while I do this. Can you grab that tool?
Sure.
I saw like three or four cars with flats.
Yeah. It's almost been a horse thing.
Looks like you guys got about as far as you were gonna get on that one.
Yeah.
Appreciate the nice safe spot here though. I fill the spare up before I get the wheel off, but I didn't know if I'd be able to get the wheel off, so I waited. They had two strip lug nuts on there. May or may not be able to get them back on, but the tire store's just right down the street, so. Yep. All right, that's it. Got those lugs back on there, no problem. They kind of formed up with the when I hit it with the hammer. Total minute, 7 minutes and 42 seconds on this video. Not bad for strip lugs on the highway. Now,